All right, we're back with our breaking news. House Speaker Nancy Pelosi, as you saw moments ago, really slamming President Trump for saying that he would still, going forward and today, accept intelligence from foreign governments in the upcoming election about his opponents. She said that he, quote, does not know the difference between right and wrong. Joining me right now, Ann Milgram. She's a former New Jersey attorney general and a CNN legal analyst. CNN special correspondent Jamie Gengel and Robert Anderson, former FBI assistant director of counterintelligence. He testified yesterday in front of the House Intel Committee about the threat of foreign interference in our elections. So appropriate, Robert, that you are here. Thank you so much. Jamie, let me start with you, though, because one big question right now is why are our inboxes not so flooded with Republicans, freedom-loving Republicans who don't like Russia so much, speaking out to say this is wrong, full stop, and nothing more. What are you hearing from
just
sources?
When they thought it was safe to come out, they're looking for a bigger desk to hide under. But there is, we are hearing things on background, which means they're willing to talk to us, but they don't want to attach their names to it. So I spoke to a very senior Republican who said to me today, honestly, bottom line, it's really bad. It's really, really bad. He shouldn't say it. And if he were to do it, it would be impeachable.
That from a Republican?
That's from a Republican. So, you know, I think what we're going to see is Lindsey Graham came out, went so far. But I think most Republicans on the record are still, for whatever their reason, they're not going to go up against him.